A Meridian police officer is suspended with pay after allegedly using a racial slur. Officer Joey Lawn is accused of calling a black officer the N-word. Lawn is a canine supervisor who's been with the department for more than 10 years. The interim chief says the incident happened back in 2018. Law remains suspended until the investigation is complete.